What does kindness mean to you?
Sharing.
What does kindness mean to you?
It means happiness.
What does it mean to be kind?
To help someone.
What does kindness mean to you? What does kindness mean to you?
Being nice.
What does kindness mean to you?
It means to be a better friend, to make the world a better place, make the world a better place.
So what does kindness mean to you?
Kindness means that if somebody's hurt, you can help them. And when somebody doesn't like have a toy, you could like give them one of your toys.
Can you tell me about a time that you shared?
One time I shared, one of my favorite toy cars with my granddaddy. He had it for a long time and then he returned it.
And how can you show kindness to someone? Is recess a good time to be kind?
Mm-hmm.
Is lunch a good time to be kind?
Mm-hmm.
Is all day a good time to be kind?
Mm-hmm.
And how did you feel when you shared your car?
Mm-hmm.
How did you feel being able to help a friend? And how do you think the other person would feel if you showed them kindness like that?
Happy.
How do you think that would help the other person feel?
Happy.
How do you think your friend felt?
Happy.
Oh, that's such a kind thing to do. Thank you. Kindness. We love kindness. We love kindness. We love kindness.
We love kindness.
Woo! 1, 2, 3. Be kind. Say, be kind.